guys, welcome back to my channel. We are actually at the beach, and I would give y'all a room tour, but I made the mistake. My husband's pooping. I made the mistake of getting a shitty hotel. So I'm gonna put the name on here. I mean, don't say it. It's the rooms are disgusting. But I mean, the outside's nice. There's like a swim up bar and stuff, and they're right on the beach. But the inside is. Not it. Luckily, it's just me and my husband, so if it was me and the kids, I would honestly cancel this and go to another one. But we were going to cancel it, but the cancellation was $200, so not going to happen. It's just me and him. We are going to stay. It's awful. It's pretty awful. But, you know, we're at the beach, just me and him, and we're going to have fun, take y'all with us. We are about to go down, get me a pina colada, and head on to the beach. See you there. Anyways, before we head out, yeah, you probably see our trash room, but oh my goodness, before we head out, this is what I'm wearing. I got this bathing suit on. I do have these bottoms, but it's probably cold out there, so I don't know. And then this shirt I got from the thrift store, and my Ross shorts. So cute. For dinner, ones, a resized flannel from Target, sports bra, these Amazon biker shorts, and roll tide, baby. Baby, what you got on?
Oh,
a
dick.
Shorts and Columbia short and some short. All right, anyways, we are heading to go get sushi. You ready for sushi? He just doesn't care. Anyways, I'll see y'all there. I guess so. -5. Good morning. Obviously, today is the next day. We are. Well, you're always pooping when I'm on here. Look a mess. I have not showered yet, but we are about to go down to the beach, I think. It gets a little bit warmer, and then we're gonna just see what the day takes us. What?
Okay.
Anyways. Yeah, I hear you. So that is what we're about to do. We're off the beach. Husband's gonna rent a surfboard today, so he wants to do some surfing, probably gonna swim in the pool. I don't know what else. But we'll show y'all. I'm gonna show y'all the beach if y'all can see it. Hold on. Look at that beach. We got up early. I went and got us some Starbucks. That's the bar and the pool. I went and got us Starbucks and we watched this sunrise from in the room and Netflix. And yeah.
Super sweet, but not bad. This is too sweet.
There's a big
bathroom. Dinner was freaking bomb. So if you go to Myrtle Beach, go to Taco Mondo. So freaking good. I had the firecracker shrimp tacos and we had street corn. So go try it out. Really, really good. Bye, Jeff.
Thank you.